Silver's still not awake. What if he doesn't make it? I'm sorry, love. You shouldn't have had to find out like that.
Why is he still not awake?
It's so he can heal. Do you remember when I was in hospital sleeping? And, well, look at me now. All healed up.
But what if...
Silver is gonna be fine, baby.
You can't promise that.
Hey, young man. I believe you've got a date with a hearty breakfast.
Go on. We can talk about this later.
Okay.
This is your doing. You better be able to see that boy through this, whatever happens.
She's not wrong. This all kicked off because you cheated on Silver with Cher's boyfriend.
I know. I don't know what to do.
Look, when I had to talk to Matthew Jesus about what happened between me and George, it was hard, but it brought us closer together. But parents don't have to be perfect, okay? They just have to be solid, all right? Talk to him. Be his mum.